his lips, and he did not hesitate to put the blame exactly where it lay, on the head of Ahab. The responsibility is yours, because you have forsaken the commandments of the Lord and gone after Balaam. To speak up like that took courage, and the cowardly evil king had to listen whether he wanted to or not. But of course, he did not want to hear what the prophet of God had to say. But isn't it true that every time we try to put the blame for wrongdoing onto somebody else, we inevitably bring trouble upon ourselves?